Hey there guys, and welcome to part 10 of my playthrough of Watch Dogs Legion. I can't quite remember how far into the game I am. I have just had an update on the game. I don't know what that's fixing or changing or whatever. So I am going to see where I am in the story. I don't know how far I've progressed through, like, percentage wise, but I do know that I am making some major headway in it. So hopefully in the next couple of episodes I'll be close to, if not nearing, the end, which is unfortunate, but there's plenty of things to do in the game even after the main story has finished. There's plenty of side stories still to be explored. So let's see what happens.
Bagley here. How did everything go earlier?
Oh, you know, charming the hell out of a new prospect. Ready?
Try for test me? They'll see what happens.
Oh yeah, I was recruiting people. It's quite a long way to go though. Maybe not bad. There. Because I can do drifts in it.
Thank you. What do you want?
You got a death wish or something? Planting evidence for Albion? That's messed up.
I am not doing it by choice. They're blackmailing me. If I don't follow them lead, me done.
What if I told you I could make all that bad stuff go away?
You're gonna infiltrate Albion to get rid of the evidence? If you did that, I'd owe you something serious, but I'd never expect it.
We should help him out. He'd join us for sure.
Albion stores sensitive data like this on air-gapped servers, so zeroing those hard drives will solve his problem and put an end to this whole evidence planting scheme.
Sure, why not? Send me those coordinates.
Oh. It's in Buckingham Palace. But first of all, I've got to get a bloody Queen's Guard thing. Oh, God.
I've found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map. Thank you.
Oh-ho, an actual police constable. It's like spotting a unicorn. A unicorn that's been sidelined by Albion.
Building a resistance group requires operatives with specialized skills. Technical abilities, firearms handling, and physical training are all valuable. Bare-knuckled boxing rings are a good place to find people who are good at throwing punches, or taking them. By defeating each opponent in an arena, you'll have an opportunity to face its best fighter. Prove your physical superiority, and they may consider joining DedSec. I'm guessing that's some sort of primate society thing. Our potential recruit has made a hefty wager against the reigning champion of this arena. Why not step in the ring and make sure they win their bet?
The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other.
You beat me? You're fucking mental.
An unbelievable blow. Don't know how anyone will come back from that. Just like a proper live highlight reel. They're getting murdered in there. And that's a hit. One for the record books. Seriously, no one will be able to get up on that. Are you watching at home? Online? On the street? Are you here live to feel the heat, the sweat, the blood? Wherever you are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day. Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell! A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see among other people or what? Whoa, that hit looked like it fucking hurt! Oh my god! What absolutely disgusting! Oh, I can taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you?
How about this? If I don't kill you, you buy me a drink.
And we're ready to roll.
Oh! What's over there? Just kidding.
Solid strike from a solid fire. Oh shit! Could that be the win right now? Oh shit! That's a solid blow now. Let's get some hype in the crowd, folks. He's big. He's tough. He's a violent force to be reckoned with. Give it up, people.
You could have really hurt my feelings.
Yes, yes, well done. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us. found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
This looks fun.
Found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.